Before performing any work, always be sure to read and follow all safety precautions as they are outlined in the instruction manual. In this video, we will explain the procedures required to repair the 627BM in the field. The Fisher 627BM is the newest product modification in the 627 product family. It has a balanced trim design, which enables the valve to have a 1500 PSIG inlet pressure rating using one 9/16-inch orifice for all applications. This feature allows the 627BM to flow as much as 5 times the amount of a traditional 627. To begin maintenance, start by first depressurizing your system to atmospheric pressure. Then, back out the adjusting screw until the spring is completely relaxed. Next, remove the 2 cap screws that connect the body to the lower casing. Once removed, you will have immediate access to the disc and the orifice. Inspect the orifice for any nicks by lightly and carefully running your fingernail across the orifice. If any nicks are felt, it could be a leak path and it is recommended to replace. Inspect the disc for any swelling, cuts, or missing material. If the disc needs to be replaced, it is recommended to remove the trim assembly from the lower casing. Unscrewing the disc while fully assembled creates the risk of unscrewing the spring seat retainer. Begin by removing the spring case cap screws and lift the spring case off of the lower casing. Then, remove the diaphragm assembly and unhook the lever from the spring retainer to free the balanced trim assembly. The spring seat retainer and disc are connected and thus move together as one piece. To replace the disc, hold the spring seat retainer while loosening the disc assembly with a 5/32-inch Allen key inserted into the center of the disc. After installing a new disc, reconnect the balanced trim assembly into the lower casing. Next, reconnect the diaphragm, then reinstall your spring case. Finally, install the body and fasten with 2 cap screws. Once done, your 627BM is now ready for reinstallation. For more information, contact your local Emerson sales partner.